this bicycle to the chairman LOC 1 Kavule on behalf of the people of Kavule. All the districts and all the chairpersons LOC 1, 70,262, and all the LOC 2, chairpersons 10,594. Government has provided them this transport facility. At the same time, we are working on the transport for the chairperson 0C3. I am doing this, and at the same time, my Minister of State is in Mabwende, and my Permanent Secretary is in Chotera, doing exactly this.
Minister Mulamba, Minister of Gemuruka Namba, and the Kotida handing over by school. Kakati, have you been to a truck at Kolechi?
Honorable Minister, let me also appeal to the government of Uganda through you, sir, to reconsider the allowances of LC of 10,000 a month. It is not enough.
Those bicycles and motorcycles are not for border. They are not for hiring out. They are not for donation. This is a government asset as far as I'm concerned.
Nakagali nakone mutuko kaita government property nga mukawadde gwe kyalo. Mukatuwe wachi mutugambe tukasasure half price kafuke kange ne center anyagendo zifone ezikakola te wali osente zigenda kakola.
So for me this is a good start. As the revenue of the country increases, we shall reach even higher.
We thank you very much. Thank you.